The new nation looks forward to prosperity. Exceedingly poor after Japanese occupation, the Philippines will receive reparations and free trade concessions from the United States. Manuel Roxas, newly elected to the presidency, takes the oath of office as Ambassador Paul McNutt looks on.